and that we do a good work together as a sacrifice to build the kingdom of God. Once again, Peter said, ye also as lively stones, we're building up a spiritual house, a holy priesthood. Offer up spiritual sacrifices, which are acceptable to God through Jesus Christ. Would right where you are this evening, would you stand? Would you close your eyes? Would you say, God, this Thanksgiving season, with a heart of gratitude, I want to come with thanksgiving and sacrifices to you. Would you ask God right where you are? I'd say, God, help me in my life. Because you've made me a part of the priesthood. I am a priest. God, now it's my responsibility as a priest to offer up spiritual sacrifices. God, would you help me? First, let's start in my giving every part of me, nothing withheld. If there's areas of your life that you've not let God into tonight, would you say, God, I sacrifice and I give you every area. The fragile areas, the private areas, the closed off areas of my life, God. Lord, that I don't allow access sometimes to myself or to others. God, the gates, the barriers are down. I give you full access totally to me. God, I struggle to love others at times. God, sometimes I fall short in my love towards you. God, would you help me to sacrifice in my love to you and in my love to others? Amen. I'm talking about spiritual sacrifices tonight. Maybe you struggle. Sometimes you struggle with faith. Faith is the substance of things hoped for. We don't see the evidence, but we hope. God, by faith, I believe that you're working in my life and in the lives of others through what I'm going through. We just sacrifice your faith. Would you say, God, if I have, I want to give to others, just as the church of Philippi did to Paul, that he may be full. God, may I never shortchange anyone. But may I give that others may live life full. Would you commit right now to God and say, God, I don't want to be a grumbler and a complainer, but I want to be a worshiper and a praiser. So God, I will praise you continually. I will talk of your value and your worth. God, from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, I will praise you. And then would you make a commitment tonight? This is to the church, Miracle Revival Church, to the kingdom of God. Would you say, I will work together. I will sacrifice, God, working together. That the kingdom of God may be built. Hallelujah. In the final moments, would you just lift up your hands and say, God, here I am. I give you that sacrifice. Would you join me, amen, in saying, God, here I am to give spiritual sacrifices tonight. God, I love you.